Trying to make some cheese. If a nigga really beefing me, he can hear my lick. Goddamn, way too lit. No one ever give me shit. Used to pray before I eat, but that shit ain't dimming shit. Pray that I won't lose my shit, cause I swear I'll let it hit. Mama super proud of me, she don't know the shit I did. I just want us to be real, trying to put us in the crib. Give a fuck about what you think, he was just another lick. Stupid bitch won't suck my lick, I just need her on the knees. I'ma ride a play for it, now they kick it with a bitch. Okay.
How the fuck is your nigga going? You want me back in channel that goddamn video, man? How does that look? I bet it should look weird as fuck. Just see me with a ski mask on like that. I'm not gonna react to a video like that. I'm gonna have it on as a fucking head cap because that's how I've been wearing all it because it's pretty cold in Florida right now. But gang members, how the fuck? Man, today I got a bunch of videos that's gonna be spazzing out. So literally, the videos from like this month is actually gonna be like this late at night because my classes is gonna be in the way because I have a lot of classes this month. So I'm not gonna have a lot of time to like edit in the morning like I used to do before. So now I'm gonna have to edit after class. Like I just got out of class like when? I got out of class at 5. The time right now is 6:46. So you guys know what I mean, right? Literally take me an hour to get back home. It hasn't been another hour that I've been home and I'm already on the camera filming for y'all. You guys know what I'm saying? That's how it's gonna be. I'm gonna film. Like, instead of filming on the day I wanna put out videos like I'm doing right now. Enough of that. Enough of that emotional zap. Just zap it, Demi. Shut up, Demi. You know what I'm saying? But hey, man, look. We're gonna be reacting to Long Pow Session Freestyle avec Dime avec Dime and Slimka, Prince Wally, Lalo, Fexin Pencil, Yuri, and Yasin STE. Or Yasin Sti. I don't know how that shit's really pronounced. But like literally, like almost like 5 or 6 of y'all sent me this video to actually check out. Like sent me like videos of you guys watching it and begging me to react to it. This video was out yesterday. It came out yesterday. And like literally I woke up today to like a bunch of people telling me react to this. So I figured like since it's a 12-minute song or 12-minute freestyle, we're gonna fuck around and react to it. Like before we jump into the Neho Beans to Beans freestyle with a real full blunt. You know what I'm saying? So we're gonna roll a blunt, watch this and you know what I'm saying? Let's jump straight to it, man. No time to waste. Planet rap. Oh, what the? You see, that's why I fuck with this, like this studio thing they be doing, this studio freestyle. Look at how many people are in the fuck. Let's count the heads. Let's count how many people are here right now. Like just look at you. As a rapper, like I'm a rapper, so I know like this kind of feeling. This kind when there's a lot of people around you that like know, like they don't even have to really be jumping. As long as there's a lot of people that kind of support your music, bro, it gives you so much more confidence to freestyle, to perform on stage. I'm telling. Let's count how many heads are in the studio right now. We got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22. There's somebody. Is that person sitting down? That person just short. If that person is just short, damn, that person ain't getting no bitches. But 14, 15, 16 motherfuckers in that studio, that small ass space. God damn. This shit's gonna be fire. I bet this shit. Oh, he got a shirt on. Like in the videos you guys sent me, he had his shirt off. So I don't even know what's going on with that. We're gonna see what's up with it though. Let's see. Let's see.
Okay. On arrive dans ta soirée sans toquer, toquer. On ramène de quoi coucher les coquets. Ok, au console m'a l'air parfait pour jouer au hockey. Ok, 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 ok.
Okay. You see the vibe? The vibe is so nice, right? Look at everyone bouncing that bit. The vibe nice, huh? What's going on with my fucking service now? Man. Y'all need to stop playing with the kid, man. What's going on? My internet be fucking up for some reason. I don't get it. Let me see. I'm gonna restart it. I'm gonna turn it off and turn it back on. So you guys gotta tell me who is Avec the Man, who is Slimka, who is Prince Wally, who is Lalo, who is Fix and Sell, who is Yuri, who is Yasin C.
Okay.
I like that shit. Okay.
Ton sol m'a l'air parfait pour jouer au hockey.
C'est les rôles inversés, ma cousin.
What did he say? You guys tell me. Wait, let me see the English. Let me see the sound. Oh, they got someone else about to come in.
On voit pas ce que du genre de semaine. On fait du mal, je suis comme un esprit de loup. Et son jeu,
c'est un jeu plus tard. Wait, I need to see what's going on because I just spilled the weed, so I gotta pick up the pieces I spilled on the floor real quick. 1 second. Oh, he tried to go in. He said, wait, man. Hey, I can't see that. Yuri. He said, wait. But he didn't wait. He's still going in though.
Wait,
seen rappers sweating. Even niggas, they ain't jump on the mic and sweating their ass off. That shit must be a bump in that shit. Who's rapping? Okay. That's the end of it, right? Amen. Oh, my mama, bro. That was lit as fuck. Yo, what the fuck? That was too lit. Woo, I like that. Damn, this starting up 2019 with this fire. Y'all niggas is hot. God damn. Y'all never cool down for me. Like, y'all ain't wait for me to cool down from all the heat from 2018. Yo, spazzing with this hit already in 2019. God damn. Hey man, this is the second best freestyle I've heard. Like, one of, like, freestyle like this is the second best I've heard from friends. First one was the Kalash coming out. Kalash, Booba, Damso, and Niska freestyle. This is the second best, no lie. Like, I like the energy. The vibe is just, Loki. I don't even know, man. I'll put them on the same level right now. Shit, I don't know, bro. This shit was lit. This one was lit too. Like, I like the energy in the studio. That shit was a bomb. Like, you guys tell me what they were rapping about. If they were really rapping about anything, or if they were just going around normal stuff, bitches, money, cars, clothes, living life, you know. Or if they really were talking about something serious. And you guys tell me in the comments. I really was fucking with this. But I hope you guys got your blunt rolled up already. We're finna jump into this next videos for today. It's gonna be a force, you know what I'm saying? But yeah, man, thank you guys for watching. Guys know what to do, be a subscriber today, right? Shit, smash the subscribe button, smash the like button, tell a friend, start playing the board. Follow me on Instagram at _KingDemi. Follow my other social medias like you see right there, you know what I'm saying? Scan the snap code that's gone right now around the video and scan it. Turn the post notifications on. Join the gang. We're almost at 20,000 subscribers. Come on, y'all. Spaz. Come on. Help me get to 20,000 subscribers. Come on. Nigga, what the fuck? We'll tell your side chick, your side nigga, your ex-girlfriend, your next boyfriend, anybody, nigga. Just get the phone. Just like PewDiePie is doing. Like a fucking subscribe to KingDemi. Let's do it. Get everybody. Send me videos if you're getting people to subscribe. I'll post it on the channel. You know what I'm saying? Let's get it, man. Stop playing the kid. Well, yeah, man. I'm gonna jump straight to the next video. Thank you guys for watching. Love you guys till the end of the world. I love the fuck out of y'all, man. You guys that keep sending me videos in my DMs, keep doing that. That's the fastest way to reach me. Cause I get a lot of comments every day. So it's like so hard to go through all the comments in one day. So you guys keep DMing me those comments and couple merch, teespring.com/gangmembersclub/KingDemi bootleg. Like, remember, I just changed the link, that's why. Like, there's a new link to the merch. It's no more Gang Members Club, and it's KingDemi bootleg. So you guys go cop the new merch. Now I'm saying, there's gonna be a new drop every month and that. But enough talk, man. I'm gonna jump straight to the next video, man. I don't, like, there's no time for all this. Right now I'm trying to have fun. I'm not trying to do any promo. So I'm having fuck around. I'm not even doing no more promo in the next couple videos. So if you guys watch this video and you're about to watch the rest of the videos, just know, make sure you couple merch, subscribe, like, all that other stuff. Like, right now, I just want to listen to this music, smoke this blunt, had a stressful last day. You know what I'm saying? But let's get straight to it, man. Alright? Gang.
I think I drink too much. Will you roll me a blunt so I can't cool off?
Ooh.